to celebrate the opening of the AGCO GIS facility in the Research Park, which is a really big, big day and a big deal.
A really exciting partner for a variety of ways that we can newly work with a company at the epicenter of what I heard today as a livestock revolution.
It has been an absolute pleasure to work with everyone at Research Park, and has been eye-opening to see what resources really are available working closely with the university.
That the real home, the best home for ag tech, is right here in the Midwest, right here at the University of Illinois, right here in the Research Park, where our innovation ground is as fertile as our prairie soil.
I and GSI and AGCO care deeply about understanding our customers' problems, including problems they may not even know they have. We care about our customers everywhere.
I think, you know, agriculture is so innovative and so expansive these days that the technology we use kind of stuns people.
It's become very clear to me already in the short few months that we've been here that the sky really is the limit in what we can achieve here with the help of our students and university faculty partners.